I try. in tonight's news, a tragic event. It seems as though Jesus Christ has died.
Ah, that's too bad. I heard he was a pretty swell guy.
Indeed he was. Many of his followers are very disturbed by this sudden turn of events.
Well, I suppose it'd be kind of hard to follow someone if you had no one to follow.
Say, what do you call someone with no one to follow?
Well, without someone to follow, they're just standing around waiting. I'd call them atomic gophers.
Atomic gophers. But seriously, we here at WOBF News are very saddened, and we send our condolences out to his followers.
Jesus is coming! Jesus is coming! Wait. Cut all the news stuff off. Jesus is coming.
I know. Yo.
Hey, how you doing?
That is like not in my notes, you know what I'm saying? You got anything? Not some fool running into the studio yelling about Jesus.
Yes, I'm sorry. I do not know who you are or what you are doing.
I'm telling you that Jesus is coming. He's coming in about an hour. I don't have a watch.
I'm sorry, young man, but that is impossible. For if Jesus was coming after he had died already, we would be the first to know here at WOBF, your news local station.
I'm telling you now, Jesus is coming. Your papers are blank. What are you talking about?
Hey, now, that's nice and everything, but you probably want to run along now before I call security. They have guns.
Yeah, you need to go ahead. You went away.
Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming.
Well, that was interesting. And now, a word from our sponsors. Do you have uncontrollable foot odor? Do you find yourself walking and smelling badly? This new product, Eastside Stomp, will fix all of that. If you're not stomping, you're probably stinking. And now, to test our new product, here come the dancers.
Yeah. And now it's time for another mysterious episode of Mysteries of the Mind Theater. And now, here's your host, Dr. Whitaker Buttersnow.
Good evening, and welcome to Mysteries of the Mind Theater, where we navigate through the common mind to find sources of day-to-day anxiety. Today, we have a short film of a young man named Percy, who is battling between truth and exaggeration. The question is, will Jesus come back again? Let's take a look.
Gee willikers, it's really a fight to figure out what's false and what's right. I know that Jesus is my friend, but is he really coming back again?
Exaggeration! Exaggeration! To say he's coming back is exaggeration!
Evolution proves the case. Primates transformed the human race.
Big Bang Theory, Greek mythology could be the answer to what you need.
Enjoy Earth and worship the moon.
He is never coming back soon.
Cause to say he's coming back is exaggeration. Exaggeration. Exaggeration.
Gee willikers, it's really a fight to figure out what's false and what's right. I know that Jesus is my friend, but is he really coming back again?
Evidence! Evidence! He is coming back because there is evidence!
Evolution is not the cause. Evolution didn't die on the cross.
Jesus conquered death and fear so all of us can all be here.
Peace, joy, happiness, security,
health, spirit, eternal longevity.
Living life not to just be spiritual,
but to believe in him and his miracles.
He is coming back because there is evidence.
Gee willikers, it's really a fight to figure out what's false and what's right. I know that Jesus is my friend, but is he really coming back again?
Exaggeration! Exaggeration! To say he's coming back is exaggeration!
Having numerous titles and numerous idols is the only way to help define you.
Be like celebrities on TV, on the internet, and magazine.
Let body, mind, and soul be free.
Don't be like a person you never seen.
To say he's coming back is exaggeration! Exaggeration! Exaggeration!
Evidence! Evidence! He is coming back because there is evidence!
Finding numerous titles and numerous idols is not the way to help define you.
It's for freedom that Christ set us free to not be burdened by the yoke of slavery.
Slavery of media,
radio,
Swiss cheese puffs,
money,
power,
other stuff.
So just stand firm, he's coming for you.
And be a part of the laborer's view.
He is coming back because there is evidence!
Evidence!
Exaggeration!
What's false and what's right?
Evidence.
I know that Jesus is my friend, but is he really coming back again?
Is there any hope for Percy and his controversial feelings? Will he make the right decision? Will he ever figure out which way to go? We will find out after these messages.
Solid rock I stand, no other ground is sinking sand, no other ground is sinking sand.
Don't let the judgment of the Lord fall on you just so you can get the picture. Do it God's way first so you won't get hit with his spiritual club. This has been a message from the Foot Stomping Worshippers Church in Calhoun, Georgia, where me, Reverend Jeremiah Jericho Johnson, is the pastor.
Skywalker, you're up in 25 seconds.
Watch your head, buddy. Ladder coming through. All right, monsters, move your arm. Day in and day out. They don't pay me enough for this.
Ain't nobody else want no sandwiches? Well, I'm finna take on the grandma house, little Pookie, and Nene would love these sandwiches. Last call on sandwiches.
All right, I'm ready. How do I look?
All right, just a little too pale. Farrah?
Coming, boss. Makeup! Back!
All right, and 3, 2, 1.
And now, here's Dr. Buttersnow with another episode of Mysteries of the Mind Theater.
And welcome back to Mysteries of the Mind Theater, where we figure out what are going through minds of many in everyday life. Here we have a young adolescent person figuring out if Jesus really coming back to take him to that high place in the air or not. Let's go back to the action.
Exaggeration! Evidence! Exaggeration! Evidence! Exaggeration! Evidence! Exaggeration!
Beginning, new way of life, living a life with Jesus Christ.
Success, wealth, prosperity, grace.
Come when you seek the Savior's face. He is coming back 'cause there is evidence.